Welcome to my show. You may know today's guest as, "Hey, lady, get away from my car." But apparently she has a name. Please welcome Beth, the meter maid.
Thanks, Jane.
Hey, Beth. Now, I understand you like to write tickets to as many folks as you can.
Yes, Jane, it's my passion. I mean, cars aren't going to tow themselves, Jane.
Do they call you names?
They do.
Yeah, like jerk?
They do.
Jerk face?
Yeah. Boss.
You m***er.
Yeah, and sometimes they even use sign language. Oh.
How do you do it? How do you keep going all morning long?
Sometimes I don't even have the energy to laugh in people's faces when they argue about a ticket.
Well, no worries, Beth. Belvita breakfast biscuits. They'll give you steady energy so you can keep on writing tickets and running away from people who want to fight you all morning long.
Thanks, Jane.
I'm parked in a loading zone.
Ticket.
I've had you on the show.
Are you trying to bribe me, Jane?
I wish I hadn't given you that biscuit. Wish I could
you
take that.
You called me a didn't you?